Hello.
How's it going? We are checking out the Genesis Mini 2. I have a controller right here. Let's see what happens when we turn this thing on. There we are. Languages. English. Hello. Okay, please read this before playing. Okay, so it's the health and seizure thing. Game setting. Mode button setting. Wow, it's. Hello. Do you hear this music? It's like these weird remixes. It's like an overclock remix of like Shining Force and Phantasy Star 2. Mode button setting. I still don't know what that means. What happens? Alright, so I'm trying to test a theory. Nope. I was really hoping that if I did this, I'd be able to access the Japan games. There might be another way to do it, but for right now, would not appear that that is the case. When he says yes, he used a Koshiro kept to the theme of making sound alikes of several of the included game OSTs. That's amazing. Alright, let's look at everything. Afterburner, Alien Soldier, Atomic Runner, Bonanza Brothers. I love Bonanza Brothers. Play Fighter, Crusaders of Senti, Desert Strike, Devi and P, Earthworm Jim 2, Echo the Dolphin, Final Fight Sega CD, Fatal Fury 2, Fantasy Zone. Oh, that one's great. Elemental Master, Echo the Dolphin, Gain Ground, Golden Axe 2, Granada, Hellfire, Herzog Zwei, Night Trap. So now I own Herzog Zwei twice. Night Striker, Midnight Resistance, Mansion of Hidden Souls, Lightning Force, very nice. Outrun, Outrunners, Phantasy Star 2, Populous. It's so weird. Rainbow Island Extra, Sewer Shark. Rolling Thunder, Robo Aleste, Ristar, and Ranger X. Oh, there's more. Shadow Dancer, Shining Force CD. Oh, this is the one I came for. Shining Force 2, Shining in the Darkness, Sylpheet, Splatterhouse 2, Spatter. Space Harrier, Sonic CD, Sonic 3D Blast. Star Mobile? Streets of Rage 3, Super Hang-On, Super Locomotive, Super Street Fighter 2, The Challengers, Truxton, Toe Jam and Earl, Revenge of Shinobi, The Ooze, Ninja Warriors, ooh, Vector Man 2, Viewpoint, Virtua Racing, Puyo Puyo Sun, War Song, that one's awesome. I love War Song, actually. Then he says, you could say you own Herzog's Vi 2 times. Or Herzog Zwei times. I know, Zwei 2. Alright, let's see. What did I want to. Okay, it's between Phantasy Zone and Phantasy Star 2. What should I start? Oh, look at this. This is kind of neat. Lenny says, and I will own Tatsujin thrice over. Fantasy Star 2. Alright, where is it? I know I should recognize the spine. There it is. GameStop. Easy mode? Sure. I don't know what easy mode entails, but let's find out. The question of the day is not very visible, but what is your favorite scary movie? Let me check out the backup data. Data check complete. Is there any, which number do you want to start? There's no data for that number. Enter a different number. I was always so sad that Phantasy Star 2 had 4 save slots. If they had done that for Phantasy Star 3, that game would have been so much shorter. New game, what is the name of your character? Advance and rub. Or end. Well then, let's begin the game. I am haunted by nightmares every night. A young girl is battling a giant demon. I'm close by, but I can't move or speak. All I can do is watch while the demon keeps striking at the girl. Just as she is fighting for her life, I awake. I awake in my room dimly, lit by the early dawn. I am filled with an incredible sadness and fear. I am Lane, an agent here in Paseo, the capital of Mota. I shake my head as if to scatter the remnants of the dream. I have no time to worry like a child about nightmares in this modern age, especially with the mother brain planning and controlling all aspects of the environment. I open my window and take a deep breath of fresh air. It seems to wash away the bad feelings left by my dream. So what he's trying to tell us is that when he wakes in the morning and he steps outside and he takes a deep breath and he gets real high.
Good morning, Lane. How are you? Almost 2 years have passed since you started working for me, the commander of Mota. What am I gonna ask you to do? It will be the toughest job you've ever done, but it's vital to the future of Mota. As you know, Algo's been brought up by Mother Brain. My work as a commander has been smoothly promote the plans of Mother Brain. I believe the Mother Brain never makes mistakes, but those monsters all over Mota are just too much. He looks like goddamn Sylvester Stallone. That's all I'm trying to say. Lane, your mission is to go to the Biosystems Lab and get the recorder. If we look into the data, we can figure out how the Biosystems Lab ended up making those monsters. Lane, I hope from the bottom of my heart that you come back safely with the recorder. We'll see each other again. A lot of this is prescripted. After going home and preparing for the trip, Nay seemed worried. Nay, I have to leave for a while. Nay stared at me for a moment. I remember when we first met, she looked at me in just the same way. That was 7 months ago. Because she was the product of a mixture of human cells and those of biomonsters, she was an outcast from society. You were still small when we first met, but now you can take care of yourself. I'm going on a dangerous journey. Too dangerous for you. I worry about you like you are my sister. Still, Nay stood in the doorway to keep me from leaving.
Please, Lane, take me with you. I'll do anything for you.
I took my sack and started to go, but Nay still blocked the way. I had no choice. I decided to let her come with me. Looney says, question of the day.
I think it's tied between Alien and one of the Omen movies. Also, the that creepy-ass low-budget alien abduction movie. I forget the name. It was something like Somewhere Incident. Oh, was it The Fire in the Sky? Shall we save? Let's do. Everything is so quaintly analog. Looney says, and he prays. Oh my God, how he prays. Alright, what do we got? I forget if you can get into battles in these little interstitial areas. Can we go this way? Nope, damn it. So if you don't switch it around, order. No, I don't want. But I don't want the auto fight. They can't fight. Oh, that's right. I gotta buy her stuff. I forget if the game just doesn't let you pick who you're gonna attack, but I think that is correct. I don't think you get to pick who you attack. Oh, good gracious. This isn't boding well. Uh-oh. I forget it makes that little pause sound. And when you pause it, the little lights still keep going. Interestingly enough, when you pause it, you can go in slow motion. I managed to figure out how to reset it, because we're going to continue. Oh, there are shoulder buttons on this. It's like a Sega Saturn controller. Or there is a Sega Saturn controller, or a shoulder button, I should say. Or not. All right. Looney says, no, the name mentioned something about an incident at Lake something or other. It's really low budget. Some network in the U.S. tried to pass it off as a legit documentary and got in trouble. Ends with Grays bursting into a house and just mind-controlling everyone to go with them. Gave me nightmares for 6 whole months. Wow. Alright. I think, weirdly enough, the only thing that Ney can wield is a steel bar. Oh, I guess I'd better equip it. I was trying to catch my roommate before I left. Alright. Well, now that Ney is properly equipped, we should be able to tackle this whole issue. But yeah, that was one of the things that I always thought was neat about Phantasy Star 2, is that you could pause it and then you could go slow motion. Why you would ever want to do that, I'm not 100% sure. Oh man. Now I gotta order everything. Everything is so quaintly. Okay, so you can choose who you attack. To an extent. If I remember correctly, this is the dude. Yeah, this is the dude who has a really sad story. Looney says, oh, the pad has shoulder buttons. Huh, I guess what they did was pack in a couple of retro bit pads. I own one and those has the two shoulder buttons. No, I was wrong. It has the one button and basically you hit it and it brings up like the menu that's like, hey, do you want to save here? Do you want to do stuff? Wait. What the? No, I don't want to lock save data. I mean, that's a neat option. Right, we gain a level. If I'm not mistaken, I think Ney ends up being like a level gaining monster. Wait a second. Oh no, now I gotta do all of that all over again. What a shortcut though on the way back. I'm not 100% sure what makes this easy mode, and I'm curious to see what the changes that were made are. Also, I'm not sure. Woohoo! Nice. I'm not sure why Ney's ears are also green in the battle area, and they're not in the, No, they are, weirdly enough. Do her ears have fur? Let's see. Man, this place got all fucked up. There's gotta be like a hospital. There we go. Heal. Yes.
Woohoo.
No.
You know, interestingly enough, all of the portraits in this game look like, they look like Masamune Shiro drawings. And I don't know if maybe he had anything to do with the character design here. But, like, look at this chick's, like, 80s hair. It's fabulous. Dagger, steel bar, sword, ceramic knife. Should I buy a dagger? I don't know. Looney says, oh, well, that's still a much more elegant solution to bringing up the menu than the old Genesis Mini's 3-button pads. You have to hold start for 5 seconds to bring up the menu. I bought a retro bit and an 8-bit dough, and I never looked back. Those 3-button pads never seen the light of day since. Poor guys. But yeah, this is the 6-button controller. Should be neat. I guess if I ever want to play Street Fighter 2, I would have to buy another one, probably. Alright, well, there's not a lot going on here. Ooh, Astro City mini pad. I didn't think about that. I'll have to give that a shot. Oh no. Oh, for heaven's sake. Twice in a row. Said also twice in a row. Oh no, that's fine. I like that this the winning music, like the battle complete music, goes on for really long. It's actually really cool. About 10 more minutes so that I can get out to the game store and run D&D with adequate time, and also get something to eat on the way. Let's see. No, I do the also thing as well, so don't be too worried about that. Here we go. I think this is the place. Jeez. Oh wow, they've only got 9 hit points. I have achieved a great victory. Well, the leveling up definitely seems to be going much more quickly. I'm going to presume that, like Phantasy Star 1, this version of Phantasy Star 2 is going to be, like, twice experience, twice money. Oh, no. I've got a bad feeling about this. Oh, that wasn't as bad as I thought. Still dangerous, but not as dangerous as I would have imagined.
and he says, I wonder if you can use the Egret 2 controllers on the mini, the Mega Drive Mini 2. I kind of imagine you could. Because for some reason, I'm just, my memory is failing me. How many buttons does the Astro City have? Is it 4? Man, these guys got all kinds of messed up. Or is this just the same place and I'm forgetting? It is. It absolutely is the same place. Yes. Lenny says, because I'm about to extort the old man for the Egret arcade pad since I missed out on the trackball. Oh, that's completely valid. Let's see, is this the teleport station? Paseo. No. There we go. Man, people are gaining levels left and right. What do we got for Lane? He's got a knife. He needs a dagger. Nay's got ribbon, carbon vest, and sandals. Let's see, Astro. I mean, I can just step over here and grab my Astro City controller. You are correct. It has 6. In fact, I've got 2 of them. At least I think I do. Don't I? 90% I have another. Sure, I have another one. But yeah, if that's the case, then I don't even need to buy another one. That'll be like super great for Street Fighter. Definitely seems significantly easier to play. You know, that's not going to help the pacing issues or anything, but still tricky. Oh, I should buy a dagger. Why a knife is different than a dagger, and like in the context of the game, I'll never know. But it's okay. Buy that dagger. Okay, which one of you lugs is gonna hold it? No, I guess I don't want the dagger. Later, Ace. Sword? Oh man, I cannot afford an S-word. Ceramic knife, shotgun bar, or... Actually, I wonder. Does this mean... Nope, guess not. Yeah, exactly. Phantasy Star 2 needs an easy mode. Dark Souls does not. Convince me otherwise. And the best part about games like Dark Souls being very difficult is that you can get as much out of them if you don't want to play them at, like, incredible difficulties. By watching other people do it, which is a very good pastime. Ooh, Ryuka. And as a matter of fact, why not save? See, this is a game that I absolutely think I do need to... Like, I do think I need to grind on this game, even with easy mode. There's really not, like, difference. Let's see, good luck. Central Tower. Go to your room. This is the great music that I love. Like, the when you turn on the system, it plays some variation of this, and I love it. Library, huh? Lumi says, exactly, the only people whining about an easy mode for From Software are game journos and adjacent taskcasters. Their demands should be ignored and mopped relentlessly until my throat goes sore. Let me see here. I know there's, armor shop. Headgear, carbon suit, carbon vest, fiber coat, carbon shield, ceramic emel? Carbon emel? Speaking of grinding, I think one of the things I need to do is get... Let's see... If we can... Nope. It's funny that there's a slow motion, but there's not a fast motion. Fast motion would be really kick-ass, especially during these fight scenes. I'm almost done with today's little impromptu session. Missed? Come on. I want to be able to... Oops. Yeah, I want to be able to buy a sword, but I don't think I'll get to do that. Strength? You know, it's sad that this version, no job, agent, this game doesn't bring up the portrait for each of the characters when you bring up their information. Looney says, welcome to Motavia. Hope you enjoy the greenery, because I have a feeling that it ain't gonna last. Alright, I think that's that. I now have the technique that allows me to travel back at any time that I want. No. I'll have to do some more grinding. That's pretty much it. Let's go ahead and save. Whoop, nope. Alright. Return the main menu. Quit the game. Yeah. setting mode button. Click open, hold for 1 second. Off, hold start. Nope. I guess that's if you happen to have a 3-button controller. Sound setting. I don't think I understand. Oh well. Staff credits and legal notices. I still swear. Alright, what happens? It's gonna take a second. Then he says, thanks for the stream. Baby Mega Drive Mini 2 looks fucking awesome. Alright, so. So there's that Shining Force. Now we can see that all. Oh god. There's that stupid sewer shark. Yeah, I was really hoping that they would have the Lunar games on here. Even if they. Well, but weird. Dolphin CD 1 and 2? It's like, honestly, I don't even know what the Lunar games look like. Populous. Really stupid. Rolling Thunder 2, though, that's cool. Shining in the Darkness. So weird. Oh yeah, I guess they put in the older Genesis sound mode because it had superior sounds hardware. That's interesting. Okay, so there were two Echo the Dolphin games. Oh well. I'm gonna have to see if this could be modded and I can just throw fucking Lunar 1 and 2 on there, but that's gonna require more research. And I will end this stream by saying two things. Number one, remember that I play games for you. Number two, fuck Victor Ireland. Bye, everybody.